Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
Show your face.
You lose!
I dare you!
What the?
Nothing there now.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Thank you.
you saw something?
What the hell was that?
You're getting paranoid.
Bother. That's just garbage. I toss it. Something's ghost in us.
Scared, huh? You should be. No sign of him now.
Ugh, are you kidding me? It stinks in here.
What the hell was that?
Now this This is what I'm talking about.
That's real man.
Found you again. Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Help! If she tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag, and we are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh, God, what do I do? What do I do?
Are you really gonna kill him?
Please, let me go!
Shooting someone in a gunfight is one thing, but this...
Walk
Prove
away,
to
Jake.
Me that you're worth
You don't
more,
have
Jake.
To do this.
But if I don't, they'll kill me.
What is it that you really want
this
out of this, Jake?
This man is nothing.
I thought if I joined up, I could protect my family from raids.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last
oh,
chance,
Oh, lovely.
Jake.
You got a can opener.
Is there, or I count to three.
Thank you. How's it feel getting your arse kicked by a girl?
Bingo. Hey.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
Well, just...
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Follow me. It's just over here.
I never...
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us.
Last mistake.
Get some, motherfucker!
Bastard!
God damn it, I need covering fire!
Figure you won't just run, right?
Come on, girl.
Let's do this! company.
Now you're starting to piss me off. But would knock you out after a few sips.
Too many miles on the road.
Boy, I told you that
Abraham, what's going
to face here again?
Is that my boy
hey,
come home?
At least
what?
It's honest work.
Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Excuse me.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
I'll do whatever. It takes to earn back my family's trust.